Hello again guys, this is David here bringing you the final wrap up of all the customization options of the Foot Honor Heroes. Today we're looking at the Lawbringer and all of its customization. If you haven't seen them already, we have a full playlist of all customization of all the heroes and that'll be linked in the end slate of this video. Also, you'll notice this video has a bit more options than the rest of the videos that we've made about customization. The others were filmed during beta, so they had limited options. This one though, being in the full game, has all the options available, so let us know in the comments below what you think. My personal favourite area of each hero is the ornaments obviously. They just look so cool and in my opinion the Lawbringers are some of the coolest. So without further ado, here is the entire breakdown of the Lawbringer hero customization. There we have it, guys. Thank you for watching. Let us know if you'll be maining the Lawbringer in the game and what customization you've got or want to get when you get the game. As I said at the start, you can click here for the entire hero customization playlist to see all your heroes, or just click here to get to know us better in the comment show. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you in the next one.